I'm doing a PhD in mathematics in London, where I live, but I'm also very interested and a big fan of cinema. So I did a master's degree in mathematics and physics, but at the same time I also did another master's degree in sort of film theory and film history, and I learned a lot about cinema and history of cinema and analyzing cinema from that course. Well, I heard about it through a forum online, and it seemed like something interesting to enter, so I saw that I could write about any subject and there was no word restriction, so I thought this was a good test for me to write some. I wrote two articles and sent them in. This one was about 1960s Japanese cinema, and in particular the director Hiroshi Teshigahara and his collaboration with the writer Kobo Abe and the composer Takemitsu, and they all worked together in a very interesting and unique collaboration. So I wrote about this and also how it actually fit in with a specific context at the time in 1960s Japanese cinema. Now I'm doing just a PhD in math, so I would like to try and keep writing about the film if possible. Thank you.